Hell's yes.
Guys, I'm gonna get the challenge started. I'm excited to do this as much as I'm afraid of the consequences here, but hopefully it'll keep me motivated and I'm gonna have some fun. My buddy's gonna keep me accountable for my proper push-ups and you keep me accountable as well. I'm probably gonna try and cheat, honestly. I really don't want to blend up that fish. I'm gonna probably try and cheat. Here we go. We got Beethoven's Fifth Symphony going on right now. I'm feeling it. The violins are coming in. Hey, I love the strings. I just had 13 right there. If I was gonna do it until I failed, I'm gonna do a couple extra too. So I'm gonna make sure that I compensate for any kind of cheating that I did. Push yourself past what you set your goal at. Don't just stop when you hit what you want. Keep going, strive for more. Why? Dude, look at that. Oh, there's juice. Dude, I don't want to do this. It's not too late. Let's just scrap the parts where I fail. We'll cut them out. We'll just crop it in. I'll just do 100 push-ups in a row in the video. Nobody will know. Nobody's gonna know. Here we go. Thank you for watching. That smokes fish. Thank you. It's like tasting if someone had really hot Thai food and then threw up into a cup outside and then brought that cup back inside. It's not funny. And then put it in the refrigerator for like 6 days and then brought it back out. We made it this far, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm done.
That's the thumbnail. Paganini.